Today, we'll be opening the brand new Bose TV speaker. Let's see what it's all about. Let's get this thing open. So in the box, you get a few standard things. You get a power cable, you get an optical cable, and you get a Bose remote control. You also, of course, get an instruction manual and a warranty. Now that we've got it out of the box, you can see that it's got this beautiful satin black finish on the top, and the front has a black metal grille, and the bottom has little rubber grips so that it won't damage any of your furniture. On the back of the bar, we have a rear port and all the connections. The design styling from the bar has continued onto the remote, and this also feels very well made and good quality. So when it comes to connecting the bar, it's as easy as plugging the power cord in, deciding which input you're going to use, and just like that, you're connected and ready to use it. Input can be selected using the included remote control. LED status indicators display what input is currently selected. There is a white LED above the Bluetooth icon when connected, and a blue light when in pairing mode. You can easily switch to the TV input by simply clicking the TV icon on the remote control. A white light is displayed above the TV icon when the input is active. For Bluetooth pairing, simply go to your phone's Bluetooth settings, click on the displayed name Bose TV Speaker, then click Pair, and just like that, you're ready to go. The available inputs are a base module connection port, a USB plug for a thumb drive or other USB device, an auxiliary in, an optical in, and of course, an HDMI ARC connection. So as you can probably tell, the Bose TV Speaker is a fantastic, affordable home audio solution. If you'd like to get one for yourself, head to our website. It's audiotrends.com.au. We've got a best price guarantee, so you'll always get a bargain. And if you've got any questions about the Bose TV Speaker, feel free to call us on 9874 8233. And one of our friendly staff will be able to answer all your questions. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching Audio Trends TV, and I'll see you next week.